Thank you. I promised them that I would talk after this so they could have a lip break. So I'm going to talk after this. This has been a very busy year already for us in the band. You may notice that a few of them are looking a little sunburned today, and that's because they were out playing pep band for us yesterday, cheering the Tigers on to victory, so that was great. We've got a lot of exciting things going on in the music department this year. We're adding in two new ensembles, which will debut later in the season. The first of which is a jazz band, and you will get to hear them for the first time at our Christmas concert. They have been rehearsing and are already doing great, and we're having a lot of fun with that ensemble. And the second is a drum line, which will debut sometime during the basketball season as soon as our drums get in. They're on order, but like everything right now, shipping is really special. So we are eagerly waiting for them to get in. They're going to be a really awesome DWU blue color, and we're really excited to have this new addition to our campus. So as a little bit of a teaser for that drum line, you see some of our students for this next piece that have percussion instruments beside them. And you may be thinking, well, that's not normal. But we wanted to give some of these students a chance to stretch their percussion muscles during this next piece. And so you'll see during this piece, Arabian Dances, students put down their horns, pick up some percussion instruments, and play for you. So we hope you enjoy Arabian Dances. Thank you.
Thank you all for coming today. I'm Erin Desmond. I direct the Wesleyan Bells behind you. If you're not familiar with the concept of handbells, our group rings 5 octaves of handbells and 3 octaves of hand chimes. We're not going to have the hand chimes out today, but we'll feature them at Christmas. But each bell corresponds with a note on the piano keyboard. So if you look at your music, you are only responsible for your few bells in the song. You don't have to play all of the notes like you would if you were playing this our selection on the piano. Our next selection is called "And Can It Be That I Should Gain?"
Thank you.
Thank you so very much. The next portion of our concert is going to take place in the southeastern portion of campus, underneath the white tent. So if you haven't been over there, just kind of follow everybody going over there, I suppose, but it's in that general direction, and you'll hear the Highlanders and the Wesleyan Choir. There are already some chairs set up for you out there, but there's plenty of room for the second portion of our concert. And there'll just be a quick intermission here. We need to get these students over there, as well as all of you. So we'll see you in about shortly. Thank you so very much.
Maybe it's just like a
maybe not black, maybe unfolded your eyes.